Hey Retroheads, RetroDanno back. This is part 6 of my first ever playthrough of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild on the Nintendo Wii U system. Right, we're still stuck here in Ice Mountain Land. We've done the shrine. I'm going to sit here till morning so don't get any Stalfos or whatever they're called. Skeleton baddies come to get us. Right, I do have a torch. I've had a quick look in my inventory. So I'm going to try and get back down the mountain with the torch, which should keep me warm enough, I'm hoping. Don't know how I'm going to get down, but we shall have a go. Right, so I do have a torch. Equip. There we go. That should hopefully keep us warm. Oh, jeez. Cheers, lads. We'll follow the snowballs of death. I think. Why not? Are they gonna? Oh, hang on. No, I think they really are. Oh no, we can go down here. Whee, there we go. Yep, this does appear to be doing the trick. It is keeping me warm. So here's another trick for you if you're struggling in icy lands. I didn't miss anything up there, that's the only thing. Now, where should we go next? Should we go this way? Oh, whoops. Oh, crap. I should not have done that. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to try and find a fire now. Or we'll just get out of here. Nope. I haven't got time for you lads. Oh, let's stamina. Go. Peppers, 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 peppers. Can't believe I decided to press the run button. There's some sort of cave here. Just takes us around the back of the waterfall. Oh, there's chests. Ooh, soldier's broadsword. A sword brandished by the soldiers who once protected Hyrule Castle. Its durable blade is well tuned for slaying monsters. Right, chests. Spiked Boko Bow. An upgraded Boko Bow bound with animal bone to boost its durability and firepower. Its craftsmanship is sloppy, but it's light and easy to use. Bundle of fire arrows. And some more arrows. God damn, why did I press the wrong button? Should have cooked some more meals. So going that way, it was just chests then. I would assume going in the water is not a good idea. I need to somehow get out of here without dying. Oh, what a mistake I made. Pressing the run button. It took my time. I'd still have it lit, I'd still be warm. Let's eat something again. Well, I can see that goblin hideout area over here, so I'm close to safety. I'm such a flipping derp though doing that. Why did I press the run button? Link automatically puts his weapon away when he runs. Eat the steak. Out of the water, Link. Oh, that door's returned. Nearly there. Well, we should now be out of icy territory. We can now cook some things. Well, I got away with it. We've done the icy shrine. Should we cook? We should probably eat something first. Anything we can cook? Let's cook one of these with a lizard. Alright, I can't. Oh, where's that lizard gone? Oh, I thought we could. I thought that was how we made stuff. Obviously not. So, what is that lizard? No, I have, haven't I? It scurried away. Oh, well, this has been a bit derp-derp, hasn't it? Oh no, there it is. Come here. Got ya. Right. So how am I supposed to get to that, then? Oh, there's another chest up there that I've missed. I remember that chest being there last time. It's probably not a lot in it. Yep, just arrows. Arrowed! Well, okay, we got away with it. We need to figure out how to get over to that yellow bit. Maybe hunt some more animals, I don't know. Ooh, let's see what these guys have to offer. Wrong button. Let's try a bit of stealth. Is this in me? No. That was good. They do have a chest. Over here. One hit kills. Yay. That was a good bit of arrow work, wasn't it? Grab all of the things in there. We'll get the chest in a minute. Lots of baked apples. Oh wow, we are high up, aren't we? Oh look. More victims. Can't carry any more bows, can't carry any more shields? No. We shall get this chest then. More amber. I was hoping old man was going to show up and help me in order to get across to the new part of the map. Lizard! Aww. Sneaky git. Well, we don't want to go back that way because of ice. Let's go exploring this way. Oh, there's more goblin tribes. They cannot see me. That's it, you do your little dance. Should we bomb them? Tempted to bomb them. Got one left. Oh, jeez. And apparently they haven't seen me. I derped again then. I'll just arrow them. They'll seem a bit confused. Let's give them some normal arrows. Okay, now they've stopped completely. Alright then, lads, I'll come a bit closer, shall I? Nope. You will not be attacking me today, sir. Carry any more melee weapons. No barrel, no, it's smashed. Oh, search. Yay, steak. Where am I on the map then? Am I near? I'm near the resurrection shrine. So I need to go this way, I need to get there, but I don't know how to get there at the moment. There doesn't appear to be a way to it. Figuring it out on my own. Very slowly. Mushrooms! Nom 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 nom. I don't believe I've been up here before. Right, Right, so we're back close to home. Let's see what the old man says. Hold on, let's just go around here a minute. For a moment. Oh, I saw a lizard. Can we smash this thing? Just wrong button again. You... there's nothing there. Oh, hang on. I'll take some more mushrooms. They're always coming handy, I guess. See if old man can help. Or have we got to go to the back to the hut again? Getting some slowdown again. No, I'm good. I want to go and meet your twin brother over at the thing. So I've made some more progress. I finally defeated Iceland, unlike the England national football team. LOL. There's the hut over there. Anything over here? Nope. Oh, there's some crates down there. Let's go and see what's in those. Nothing. And nothing again. Well, that was worth it, wasn't it? And there's old man again. Can I break this barrel over here? Oh, farmer's pitchfork. A farming tool used to collect hay efficiently. It's light enough to be used by anyone. The four prongs are very sharp. What can we drop? Can drop a bucko club, can't we? Do you have anything useful to tell me, sir? Hmm. Feel free to cook. Got any tips? The more ingredients you use in a dish, the more healthy it will replenish when you eat it. Hmm. Is there anything else I can help you with? Combinations? The idea is to mix hearty ingredients like fish and meat with things like grains and vegetables. Spices and herbs help too, naturally, however, do not accidentally add in things like bugs and lizards. Let's just say they're not compatible, in fact they're quite foul. Some ingredients have special effects, such as temporarily warming you up or increasing your stamina. If you use them when cooking, even a normal dish will be elevated to one with a special effect. Do note that combining bugs or lizards with monster parts may yield some unexpected results. In fact, that's how you make elixirs. So, I did get a lizard, didn't I? Let's add that. it does. Oh, there we go. Cook. So obviously I've never got added enough ingredients before when I tried to cook earlier. Haste elixir. Grants a low level haste effect which boosts your movement speed while running, swimming or climbing. Oh, cool. So that's what those four ingredients do. What else have we got? So we'll take that. And that. Eyeball. And a wing. And an acorn, why not? I'm just being random. Dubious food. It's too gross to even look at. A bizarre smell is just far from this heap. It won't hurt you though, probably. Dubious food. Oh, what horror have I created? Apparently gives you a heart. Should we try it? It did give me a heart, so that's fine. what else should we try? Choo choo jelly. Opal. Can't cook those. Okay, I think we've experimented enough. So I've got no meat. The only meat I've got is cooked. So if we gather a bunch of these Korok seeds, meet the Korok person. Let's read this again. He does say, doesn't he, that... Oh, is there something to pick up? Yeah, it's a torch. You have to show him what you've cooked, don't you? What have you cooked up there? They say failure is a stepping stone to success, right? Perhaps they were referring to your culinary shortcomings. In case you're wondering, I know you were poking around in my diary. That said, if you do end up figuring out how to create that dish I read to bear, my warm doublé is all yours. It's raw meat you're after. Try hunting in the Forest of Spirits. Blah, blah, blah. So he's not going to say anything else other than go to hunt in the forest. That's a shame. I was hoping to figure out how to go to the last shrine. Let's sit here until morning. I think we should just head on over to the direction of this thing. In fact, shall we fast travel? To here. if we head over in that direction, something will happen. We'll find something. Because we've done the other three. We do have that ice pillar ability now. I wonder if that will come in useful. Something else. Thank you. That's water. Ooh, what are these? Herbal herbs, yep. So it's in this direction then. Question is, how do we get there? Tower thing over there. Where's the shrine? Is that it? See, there's enemies down there as well. And horses. We can't climb down yet, can we? So how are we supposed to get there? There must be something I haven't done. See, I tried climbing down this bit before, but it ended up killing me. Try again. So we can't go down there yet. Is there anything of note over here? I really don't know. I'm wondering if I have to. I've got to do this warm doublé task first of finding his missing ingredient. Let's eat that dubious food. There we go. I want to go over there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna probably try going hunting. And try and figure out what this missing ingredient is, and then I think I'll start recording again from there, because I'm at another point where I'm just wandering around, not quite sure what I'm supposed to do next. I know where I'm supposed to go, but I can't get there at the moment, so I've obviously missed something. Let's just go along the coast, as it were. Maybe it's not a coast, but you know what I mean, the edge. Oh, some enemies over there. Take them out first before they call their friends. As I've learned the hard way. Awesome. All of them accounted for. The chest hasn't activated. Nope, there's one over there. And he hasn't seen me in all that commotion. Silly boy. So this will probably have arrows in it or something, I don't know, a sword. Oh, some more opal. Remember when Starburst, excuse me, used to be called Opal Roots? Good times, man, good times. Lots of apples. Need to find a new woodcutter's axe soon. Search the fireplace. Steak! Om nom 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 nom. Right, back this way. Oh, there is an area up there we can go. Could also climb that, see if there's anything up there. I don't think it was a good idea to jump up. Now let's get stamina back. Go, Link. Should we try for a jump? Ooh, that might not have worked. Nope. And that hurt. Screw it. Plumbing things is obviously not my forte. But there's some stairs here, steps here that lead to somewhere. Who knows? A way down would be nice. I'm intrigued now to find out what happened 100 years ago. Is this literally just more flipping? Yep, it is. There's something over here, there's a fire. The boulders. Lizard! No, there's nothing on top of that thing I can see from here. Wrong button. Oh, this is quite high. No, we're just ending up back around at that mountain. The ice mountain where we've already been. Oh, hang on. Hang on, no, I don't think that's linked, is it? So there's a bridge down there. Anywhere we can get to it from up here? Probably not. No, it's all part of the that part of the continent, isn't it? No, we're just heading back over to. Oh, we're back here again. Okie dokie then. Yeah, I'm gonna call it a day here. I'm going to stop recording. I'm going to figure out and hopefully get hold of this warm doublé from the old man. I feel like that's what I've got to do next. I don't know. I might be wrong. I can't get down there yet to the yellow shrine, the last shrine that we need. So yeah, I'm going to leave you there. Thanks for watching though, guys. Happy gaming, stay retro, and I'll see you soon in the next video. Turn out.